The Chumash Casino Resort in Santa Ynez announced 5 employees have tested positive for COVID-19. They tell us in a statement that in partnership with Santa Barbara County Public Health, it was determined that the cases were not contracted at the resort. Additional testing of staff has all come back negative. Chumash Casino Resort has recently implemented enhanced safety measures to limit the spread of COVID-19.